In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off a laptop keyboard. If you want to temporarily disable your keyboard, then here is a video guide. Search and open Device Manager. Here, find your keyboards and hit the arrow to the left of it. Right-click on the keyboard you want to disable and click on Uninstall. If you want to enable it, simply restart your laptop. That's it for now, see you again.